Right now, FDLE agents and Casselberry police are raiding the mobile home of a registered sex offender in the 1,000 block of Wingo Court in Casselberry. They say he's been downloading child porn. WESH News' Bob Kealing outside that home with the breaking details.
Yeah, see, just in the last 15 minutes, this suspect was actually taken off to jail, but this is still a very active scene. As you see over here, this is some of the equipment from the FDLE, as well as their agents, going about collecting the evidence from this convicted sex offender's home here in Casselberry. What we know so far is that investigators tell us that this man is a convicted sex offender, having been convicted of a sex crime in the state of New Jersey. Since he came to live with a family member here in Casselberry, they say they have evidence that he had been downloading child porn for at least the last year. One of the investigators on the scene here telling me that just this morning, since they raided the house, he has reviewed some 2,000 pictures he says was on this offender's hard drive. And investigators say there's evidence they believe that this suspect was trying to erase this material, but could not. He's now facing 7 counts, including 5 counts of downloading child pornography. Just within the last 15 minutes, he was brought out. I asked him about these charges. He says he's not guilty, and he thinks authorities in New Jersey still have it out for him. Here's what he said. Did you download any? Did you look at pictures or video?
The only thing I've ever looked at was Japanese porn, you know, adult video. Let me put it this way. I'm thinking Passaic County of New Jersey has something to do with this. And like I said, first they were, you know, they're saying, oh, you don't have anything in your computer. And all of a sudden, they found stuff on your computer.
We spoke with a number of residents in this area. They say there are at least a half dozen children here on this cul-de-sac, so they're very concerned. A number of them we talked to said they weren't aware that this man, a registered sex offender, was living on this street. We'll have much more on this later on, but for now, 42-year-old Stacy Warren Mercer on his way to jail on 7 counts. That's the latest from Casselberry, Seminole County. I'm Bob Kealing, WESH 2 News.